Now a health alert after reports of fentanyl being reported in synthetic marijuana sold locally. The Onondaga County Health Department issuing a warning about this dangerous discovery. The products sold at convenience stores and gas stations, the synthetic marijuana, they're illegal, but they're often found there. Health officials urging people be extremely cautious, especially going into the holiday season.